Hello and welcome back to KLAUS Live. I am Gabriel and I'm here to show you another highlight at the KLAUS booth in Hall 13. In order to do that, I need my colleague Tom. Tom, do you have a minute for me?
Hey Gabriel, yes I do.
So I was just taking a walk around and I noticed something different about this Xerion. It has tracks. Could you tell me what's going on with this?
Yes, so all our customers know Xerion as a versatile machine with single tires and dual tires. But we're now increasing the offer also with the track system. So here you see a new version of that, including the Südberg track. So we are extending the offer to have more surface area, so roughly 20% more compared to a tire, 25% more compared to a tire. And this also gives the customer more traction power. And on the other side as well, this has a good benefit for our European customers to drive the machine with that, such an footprint legally within 3 meters in Europe.
So what I'm hearing, from my experience and knowledge in North America, we like to use duals. This would give us the same advantages of the duals, but keep that width to a minimum so that actually there could be some demand in Europe for this machine.
Yes, of course, it's a big demand in Europe, so we're looking at that for Ukraine, England and Germany as well. But overseas, of course, this system of a tractor is already known, so we introduce it for overseas countries as well.
So that's it. We have the tracks, we have the tires as an option, we can do duals. What about the rest of the machine? Do we have any other features you can surprise me with?
So yes, here you see the tractor from the outside pretty much looks the same as the previous model. So this is the Xerion 5000 available with the track system. But we also introduce a new entry model. So we now introduce the 4200 model, which now has a 30 HP bigger engine included. So we're still working with Mercedes-Benz, and all our models have about 200 Newton meter more torque capacity. So that means that we have 2500 Newton meter on the big model already available on 1100 engine RPMs, which we call low revs concept.
So that sounds exciting with regard to getting the power to the ground with the tracks, having more torque. But for any person who actually owns or any customer who actually owns one of these machines, we're always worried about maintenance costs and intervals. What do you have to say about that?
So yeah, basically that's a big opportunity to save fuel, and on the maintenance cost of point, we have about reduce the in the maintenance interval from 500 to 1,000 hours. So that means at the end that the cost for the customer to drive the machine is now by about 30% lower than before, which is a big benefit for our customers driving or running such a machine.
So that's an exciting concept for anyone, because fewer downtime hours just for maintenance alone and less money going into that. But also, not only for the owners, what about the operators? Do we have any more updates with ergonomics or driver comfort?
Yeah, you see the driver is more and more in the focus. So it means you see now here our cabin update means we introduce new seats. We introduced a new armrest, which you can see here. So we took this over from our Axions and Arion range into the Xerion as well. So you see our C-Motion still, and here you see our new Cebus touch screen introduced in this model. And you see you have a much more room feeling, a much more better room feeling in here. You don't have any points which block your visibility. So that's really nice on this side to look out and overview around the machine. In the new Cebus screen, you see here basically that you have a quick access area in the middle, where you can directly go into the steering modes and all that stuff. You have the tool views, and here on the right side you have this menu bar. And also, as our standard tractors, we have our rotary switch here included in the armrest, which makes it really comfortable to also change settings while driving the machine. Yeah. So many big news and benefits here in the new cab.
That sounds like a lot of great innovation. Thank you for your time today, Tom. Be looking forward to hearing more from you in the coming years with this machine. If any of you want to come check it out, we're still here at Agritechnica 2019, Hall 13. Feel free to come by, ask Tom some questions, or just say hi. Please be sure to stay tuned as we'll be coming to you later live with more videos.